चलिए आज देखते हैं इंस्ट्रूमेंटल मेथड ऑफ एनालिसिस का एमसीक्यू जो कि सॉल्व करना है। ओके और ये इंपॉर्टेंट है 7th सेम के लिए है। ओके चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं 51 क्वेश्चन नंबर। इससे पहले आपको बता दें कि जो 50 क्वेश्चन नंबर है वो आपको डिस्क्रिप्शन लिंक में डिस्क्रिप्शन में मिल जाएगा, उसमें लिंक है, आप वहां से देख सकते हैं। ओके चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर यानी कि 51 क्वेश्चन नंबर। इन विच कंपाउंड पाई इलेक्ट्रॉन आर प्रेजेंट, कौन से कंपाउंड है जो पाई इलेक्ट्रॉन प्रेजेंट रहता है? तो इसका जो आंसर होगा वो होगा अनसैचुरेटेड कंपाउंड। ओके द आंसर इज बी अनसैचुरेटेड कंपाउंड। नेक्स्ट इज 52 क्वेश्चन नंबर। द फ्लोरेसेंस इंटेंसिटी इंक्रीजेस विथ इंक्रीज इन विस्कोसिटी। द फ्लोरेसेंस इंटेंसिटी इंक्रीजेस विथ इंक्रीज इन विस्कोसिटी। ओके नेक्स्ट 53 क्वेश्चन नंबर। विच ऑफ द फ्लोइंग कैन बी इंट्रोड्यूस्ड इनटू द आयनाइजेशन चैम्बर डायरेक्टली सॉलिड सैंपल विथ लो वेपर प्रेशर। आंसर इज ए सॉलिड सैंपल विथ लो वेपर प्रेशर। ओके नेक्स्ट इज 54 क्वेश्चन नंबर। लेमिनार फ्लो बर्नर यूज्ड इन फ्लेम फोटोमीटर इज आल्सो नोन एज प्रीमिक्स बर्नर। द आंसर इज बी प्रीमिक्स बर्नर। ओके नेक्स्ट इज 55 क्वेश्चन नंबर। विच ऑफ द फ्लोइंग इज द फंक्शन ऑफ फ्लेम और इमिशन सिस्टम इन एटॉमिक एब्जॉर्बेशन स्पेक्ट्रोस्कोपी टू रिड्यूस एंड सैंपल इनटू एटॉमिक स्टेट। द आंसर इज सी टू रिड्यूस द सैंपल इनटू एटॉमिक स्टेट। ओके नेक्स्ट इज 56 क्वेश्चन नंबर। द प्रिंसिपल इन्वॉल्व इन टर्बिडिमेट्री इज द मेजरमेंट ऑफ द प्रिंसिपल इन्वॉल्व इन टर्बिडिमेट्री इज द मेजरमेंट ऑफ ट्रांसमिटेड लाइट। द आंसर इज डी ट्रांसमिटेड लाइट। ओके नेक्स्ट इज 57 क्वेश्चन नंबर। विच ऑफ द फ्लोइंग इज एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ पार्टीशन क्रोमेटोग्राफी। विच ऑफ द फ्लोइंग इज एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ पार्टीशन क्रोमेटोग्राफी, कौन से इसमें एग्जाम्पल जो पार्टीशन क्रोमेटोग्राफी है? तो इसका जो एग्जाम्पल होगा वो सी होगा, पेपर क्रोमेटोग्राफी। ओके द आंसर इज सी। नेक्स्ट इज 58 क्वेश्चन नंबर। Which type of packing technique of column not commonly used? The answer is B, dry packing. The answer is B, dry packing. Kis type ka? Dry packing type ka. Okay. Okay. Next is 59 question number. Which of the following best technique for preparation of TLC plate? Which is the flowing best technique for preparation of TLC plate? The answer is D, spreading. The answer is D, spreading. Okay. Next is best technique कौन सा है preparation करने के लिए बनाने के लिए TLC plate को? तो spreading. Next is 60 question number. Which type of filter paper is mostly used in paper chromatography? The answer is Whatman filter paper. कौन से किस टाइप का Whatman filter paper को यूज करके पेपर क्रोमेटोग्राफी करता है? ओके नेक्स्ट इज 61 क्वेश्चन नंबर। इन पेपर इलेक्ट्रोफोरेसिस विच टाइप ऑफ पेपर इज यूज, किस टाइप का पेपर यूज होता है? इसका जो आंसर होगा वो होगा सी Whatman filter paper. The answer is C. Okay, Whatman filter paper. Next is 62 question number. Which two important criteria for compound to be analyzed by gas chromatography? The short form is GC. Okay, analyzed gas chromatography is volatility and thermal stability. The answer is दो कौन कौन से हैं? Volatility and thermal stability. आंसर जो होगा बी होगा। नेक्स्ट इज 63 क्वेश्चन नंबर। व्हिच ऑफ द फ्लोइंग फेज मोड एचपीएलसी used for analysis of drug and pharmaceuticals? The answer is reverse phase. The answer is reverse. And the next question number is 64 question number. Which of the following example of commercially available cartridge? Cation exchange resin used in ion exchange chromatography. The answer is Zeolite. The answer is C. Next is 65 question number. Okay. In which of the chromatography, the component of mixture are separated as per their molecular size? The answer is D. Gel chromatography. The answer is D. Gel chromatography. Next is 66 question number. In affinity chromatography, the matrix is an inert support to which a ligand can be directly or indirectly coupled. Matrix is an inert support to which a ligand can be directly or indirectly coupled. Okay. Next is 67 question number. Which of the following electronic transition require highest energy? The answer is A. Pi. Sigma से transition हो रहा है sigma. Okay. Next is इसका जो answer होगा A होगा. Next is 68 question number. Which of the following factor decreases fluorescence intensity? Presence of oxygen. The answer is C. Next is 69 question number. Which of the following probes are used for introduction of sample in the ionization chamber? The answer is A. Silica. Next is 70 question number. In flame photometry, the wavelength of is characteristic. The answer is D. Emitted light. The answer is D. Emitted light. Okay. Next is 71 question number. Which of the following is not step atomic absorption spectroscopy? And the short form is AAS. The answer is A. Particles are absorbed into a stationary phase. The answer is A. Okay. Next is 72 question number. The intensity of transmitted light is usually measured at which angle? कौन से एंगल पे? The answer is C. 180 degree angle पे. Okay. Next is 73 question number. In column chromatography, the length of column depends upon a number of compounds to be separated. The answer is A. The number of compounds to be separated. Okay. Next is 74 question number. In TLC, RX value is TLC में RX value क्या है? The answer is the ratio of distance traveled by the sample and distance traveled by the standard. The answer is B. Okay. Next is 75 question number. In which flowing type of paper chromatography the mobile phase move horizontally over a circular sheet of paper? The answer is C. Radial paper chromatography. The answer is C. Radial paper chromatography. Okay. Next is 76 question number. An improved version of gel electrophoresis is capillary gel electrophoresis. The answer is A. Next is 77 question number. In gas chromatography, SCOT column means support coated open tubular column. The answer is C. Next is 78 question number. In HPLC, a detector that measures property possessed by both mobile phase and solute is called bulk property detector. The answer is bulk property detector. Okay. Next is 79 question number. As per gel chromatography in analytical application, sample of 1% of total bed volume is used. 1% of total volume is used. Okay. The answer is A. Next is सिर्फ 80 क्वेश्चन नंबर। इन एफिनिटी क्रोमेटोग्राफी द मोस्ट यूजफुल मैट्रिक्स मटेरियल आर एगोज एग्रोज एंड क्राइलामाइड। द आंसर इज ए। द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर इज 81 क्वेश्चन नंबर। शिफ्ट ऑफ यूवी एब्जॉर्प्शन bends toward longer wavelength is called as bathochromatic shift. The answer is B. Next is 82 question number. Inner filter effect is fluorescence quenching due to absorption of luminescent radiation. The answer is B. Next is 83 question number. Which of the following is the principle of Golasin, which is used as a detector in IR spectroscopy? The answer is A. Expansion of gas upon heating. The answer is A. Next is 84 question number. Flowing element produce yellow colored flame in flame photometry. The answer is B. Sodium. The flowing element produce yellow colored flame in flame photometry is sodium. The answer is sodium. Which element? Sodium. Next is 85 question number. Which of the following is used a source in atomic absorption spectroscopy? The answer is B. Hollow cathode lamp. The answer is B. Hollow cathode lamp. Next is 86 question number. Nephelometry is much similar to flowing analytical technique. The answer is C. Fluorometry. Next is 87 question number. Which of the commonly used adsorbent in column chromatography? The answer is D. Silica gel. यूज करेंगे ओके। नेक्स्ट इज 88 क्वेश्चन नंबर। व्हिच इज नॉट रिक्वायर्ड ऑफ मोबाइल फेस। कौन सा रिक्वायर्ड नहीं है मोबाइल फेस के लिए? द आंसर इज डी। इट शुड बी केमिकली एक्टिव। द आंसर इज डी। नेक्स्ट इज 89 क्वेश्चन नंबर। इन पेपर क्रोमेटोग्राफी सर्कुलर डेवलपमेंट टेक्निक इज आल्सो कॉल्ड एज। द आंसर इज सी रेडियल डेवलपमेंट। द आंसर इज सी रेडियल डेवलपमेंट। नेक्स्ट इज 90 क्वेश्चन नंबर। Which of the following will improve the efficiency of the separation process in which chromatography? कौन से chromatography में? तो इसका जो answer होगा वो होगा D. Reduction in sample size, reduction in column diameter. Answer is D. Next is 91 question number. Which of the following is not a feature of carrier gas used in gas chromatography? The answer is C. It should not be completely pure. The answer is C. Next is 92 question number. Which of the following HPLC detector works according to Snell's law? The answer is C. Refractive index detector. The answer is C. Next is 93 question number. Which of the following chromatography is also called as size exclusion chromatography? The answer is D. Chale chromatography. The answer is D. Next is 94 question number. In affinity chromatography, a spacer arm is used to improve binding between ligand. इससे bind हो रहा है इसके बीच में ligand and target molecule के बीच में by overcoming and any effect of steric hindrance. The answer is A. Next is 95 question number. N pi electronic transition is observed in which flowing compounds? कौन से compounds में? Unsaturated carbonyl compound. Answer is B. Next is 96 question number. Luminescence is the phenomenon of, the answer is C, remission of previously absorbed radiation. The answer is C. Next is 97 question number. In a solid sample treatment technique, The finally ground solid sample is mixed with material well to make a thick paste, which is then spread between air transmission window. What is the name of this solid sample treatment technique? The answer is B. Mule technique. The answer is
28th question. Which method is used for preparing of demineralized water?
Which method? किस method से use करके और preparing करते हैं demineralized water को? तो इसका जो method है वो ion exchange chromatography को use करके और prepare करते हैं demineralized water. Next is 99 question number. In which of the following methods liquid sample are injected into column in gas chromatography? The answer is B. Micro syringe. The answer is B. Micro syringe. Injected is syringe. Inject किससे करेंगे? Syringe से करेंगे. Okay. Next is OP micro syringe से. Next is 100 question number. In ion exchange chromatography, which of the following factors affect ion exchange separation? The answer is B. Nature and properties of ion exchange reagents. The answer is B. Okay. Next part में देखेंगे 101 से. Okay. तब तक के लिए GMAT Revision Class को subscribe करें, like करें, comment करें और share जरूर करें. Okay. तब तक के लिए बाय. Next video.